feels great to save money. It also feels great to do good. And we're doing both today with Mary Hance Mischief.
Well, we are at our thrift, and it's in Franklin, and this is one of my favorite thrift shops. Dave Krikak started this almost 15 years ago. And the deal is that he has a special needs daughter, and she was a young adult, and he wanted a place where she could work. So they started with four special needs young people, and now they have 50 employees, including 25 who are special needs. And these people do all the work here. It's a wonderful place, and it's a wonderful place to buy things.
It sure is, and we're thinking holidays right now. Maybe you're ready to decorate for Christmas, buy gifts, whatever. We got it all right here, and you may not have thought of stopping at a thrift store for that.
Well, people laugh at me about shopping at a thrift store for Christmas, but I'm all about it. Now, look at this. Like, these are gift bags here. And it's a whole package of them for $3.49.
Nice.
And again, you're helping somebody else by shopping here. All right, Christmas cards. You know, this is a $25 pack that you put your own photo in there, your Christmas photo, maybe your family.
$1.99.
All right, then another thing with pictures, you know, you've taken a great picture of a family member or you've got your whole group. You can buy pictures here, picture frames here for $1.99, a dollar, some of them a little more than that, but you can almost always find it affordable. This one's $3.99, but how cute is that? It's a stocking holder.
I love that.
I love that.
Yeah. All right, candles are always a great thing to buy here.
Candle, you know how expensive candles
are.
Well, here you can buy, these are brand new candles. What is that, 99 cents for three? I mean, come on.
Okay, a lot of folks like to give office gifts. If you've got an office Scrooge, this would be fun. Fill it with some candy.
Right. You know, you can buy these mugs for $1 a piece or $2 at most of the thrift stores. They're really cute. You can put your own candy in it. You know, if you've got some left from Halloween, put that in there too.
Have you saved your Halloween candy?
I might have a little left over.
All right. Say you're baking for the holidays. Why not give it on an inexpensive holiday plate?
Like, this is 49 cents. This is $1.49. Like, if you were doing a cake or you were taking cookies to the office, you don't really want your plate back. I mean, that's just
49 cents. That's a deal there.
And this is in a brand new box if you had a gift you wanted to give.
You could gift that, couldn't you?
You could gift it. $1.99, it's cute.
If you're thinking hostess gifts, they've got some really fun little towels. This one says, "Oh, Tannen bombed."
That is cute, and that's new. They'd never know you got it at a thrift shop.
Super cute. Stocking stuffers.
Well, I love stocking stuffers, and I love balls, and so this is great. You can get these, and you know, that takes up a lot of room in the stocking,
it does.
Too. But that's $1.99, and these little books, that's 25 cents, and that's brand new.
Nice.
And you know, a lot of people get stockings for their pups, but this is an ornament for your pup. This is a cute.
Adorable.
I think that's $2.99. You know how much ornaments are a lot of places, so that's just crazy.
All right, gag gifts. Gotta have them.
You know, the Dirty Santa parties are a big deal.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought this was great. And this is not really a Dirty Santa gift, but it's a lot of
it's
fun.
Funny,
it's a cheese tray. How cute is that?
But it looks like a mousetrap.
Right, you can cut the cheese with that. How about this lamp? Now, I don't know about this lamp, but for $7.99, if you really needed a Dirty Santa present, that could be your ticket.
That could be cute in a nursery, too.
It could. You could do something with that. And then this, the stress ball. Again, this is in the package. You would never, they'd never know that you got it at a thrift store.
All right, you got to hold this because I got to show you my favorite. Tell me about it.
This is my favorite, too. How about that? Make him go. There he goes. You just never know what you'll find at our thrift. This is this is open Tuesday through Saturday in Franklin, downtown Franklin, and this is a great place to shop for Christmas or anytime.
It really is, and you can feel good about the money that you spend because you know it's helping some folks that really need it.
Cool. Stay cheap.